Hello. Welcome back to Tormentend Souls. We're going to continue this nightmare we started and see how far we get. So, without further ado, let us proceed. Ah, shit, that elevator is out. Okay. Dentist. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Fucking fuck. Oh, there's my first death from me fucking up. Well, let's try that again. This time with less fuckage. And when I say that, I mean with me not fucking up as bad. All right. Not expecting it to be right there. Okay, come on. Get up, you fucking bastard. Nope. Nope. Jesus Christ. Fucker spit at me. I don't know what those are as his hands. Some sort of air tank on his back. For fuck's sake. Oh god, the fuck did I just walk on? Anyways, nope, wrong button. There we go. Shit about a healing. Four nails left. Gotta switch to crowbar. No, wait. Yeah, no. Just movement instructions. Okay, yeah, no. Alright. William Wildberger's diary. As I crept quietly behind my father, the clock struck 1:38 a.m. I saw him enter the mausoleum after placing three elements on some kind of board. He went through quietly. I followed him at a distance, trying not to make a sound, for I did not want to be caught. At Mother's tomb, my father sank to his knee and rested his hands on the cold, sculpted marble figure of his wife. He began praying. I felt guilty following him, seeing the cold and calculating man this way move. I was about to leave when Father stood up and approached the angel statue. Mother's marble tomb moved slowly to the side, exposed a narrow staircase leading into the darkness. He climbed down the staircase. I hesitated for a moment, my legs not wanting to take another step, but was able to stand and follow him down. Once inside, I heard a metallic sound and the echo of running water. A few moments later, I bumped into a ladder. Climbed down and found myself in a long stone tunnel, covered in pipes and sewage. I saw Father's silhouette turning a corner and hurriedly followed. Before me appeared a huge metallic door, and a group of men wearing strange suits like those worn to protect from radioactivity. Each carried a giant hammer. My father joined the group, and they received him by hitting their hammers together. A hospital bed on each side of the group carried what appeared to be bodies covered in sheets. My father put on one of the disturbing suits. In a frightened stupor, I loosened a brick from the wall. It smashed against the floor with the sound of 1,000 buildings crashing down. I could feel their eyes turn to me as I fled back the way I had come, their guttural voices screaming to catch me while they hit their hammers on the ground. Well then, ain't that just lovely? I run out of ammo and I have to worry about that shit? Oh, that's just fucking great. Oh, lovely. X-ray images. Help. God, that's why I wish it did the sign health thing of being able to actually move while readied. I heard something. Oh, fuck. You're half of a pair of twins? Need money? All right. No. I have to learn how to do that. I have to start learning to do that very good. I don't hear anything. There are 14 bullets. Back to here. Okay, nothing. Okay, then where does this... Then where does the heart go? Don't go to replacement there. Where does this go? What? Die! Okay. Thought I heard you, you son of a bitch. Oh, God. Nothing new in here. Okay. Still need that special key to get in there. You're just beheading her friends. Okay. The original. Fuck, okay. Not going that way. Where does this game want me to go? Where do you want me to put the plastic heart? Because the woman here needs a heart. I have a fake heart. Guess I gotta go somewhere downstairs. What happened to the fucking lights down in here? Is he still here?
You may find what you're looking for in the library.
How can I find the library?
It's on the second floor of the east wing. Take the stairs in the main hall. Oh, you'll need to unlock the door in the waiting room.
Thank you.
Okay, library. Main hall. Okay. So, yeah. Alright. So, I've been here. Nothing but fucking hell. You don't lock that door in the waiting room. I guess there's two doors. Alright. Oh yeah, one went to the room of paint, a fucking pain with this other one. Come on, thank you. All right. Radiology. Keep going this way. Fucking love the atmosphere. Demons generally don't make me tense like this. Alright. Okay. Okay, so... then what am I missing? Back to the dental room. The drugs are clearly arranged. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. Surgical tools, condition. Medical books. Ah. Can't move that around. All that was just for the other half of the heart. Okay, I got that. The only place I can think of to go is the maternity ward. All right, let's... delivery room. Yeah, I know, cause that's locked. That door is locked, so I can't get here. Pretty sure I can't get to it through here. So yeah, the only place I can go. So what am I fucking doing wrong? What am I missing? So there's persons. What? Okay, I wish I had another save reel. Well, little room. Oh, thank God, it gives me one. Okay. Anakin's. Fuck. Holy shit! Okay. Wait a minute. Whoa! Okay, so we're pulling some fucking Silent Hill, PSP game shit. Okay. Off into the mirror world. Okay. As if that wasn't fucking creepy enough already. Okay. Oof. Okay. Okay, it's dead. Okay. Oh. Okay. No, not examine. Okay. Now I know where that fucking heart goes. Okay. Making sure that. All right, so apparently that needs a key. The map don't change. I mean, physically does, but the layout doesn't change. You don't need a new map. Okay, now what? Yes, now I go back. back to the room. In case anything's up here waiting for me. Work? Okay. Gimme. Alright. I know exactly where you go. Okay. Hopefully nothing's out here waiting on me. Okay. That was... Okay, no enemies. Let us... Alright. And that door's open. Alright. Made a good deal of progress. Yeah, I'll do it. Because it's getting around that time, I gotta do it anyway, so. Let us. And record. In case I need to come back to that slot. Alrighty. Thank you for joining me on continuing this nightmare. It's starting to ramp up very quickly now. Oh, it's starting to become even more of what I hoped it would be. So, I'll see you next Friday. Have some wonderful nightmares. Good night.